We cook for 60 to 100 a day. Our cooks cook outside when it's not raining. The children are in danger from open flames and boiling pots. So we have started a kitchen remodel. Cement block has been molded and large trees removed in preparation for our new kitchen. Our chainsaw man works barefoot. As does our tree climber.